is going to have that shot. And if he can make it, look out. Because Mutombo is not going out away from the basket to guard Ben Wallace. He's giving him that shot.
Six straight Detroit points. No double team help for Tayshaun. McGrady scores, and he was fouled. Well, who's your choice for the McDonald's Player of the Game? Simply call our toll-free line anytime during tonight's telecast and place your guess. 11-5 to get away. Teammate facing, and he knocked it down, Tracy. The line driver.
Now, this could be a very dangerous sign because Tracy McGrady has the jump shot going. And he wants to drive the basketball almost as much as he wants to shoot the jump shot, but he sets that drive up with the jump shot.
Including three trays. McGrady, hand-in-the-face triple. Oh, he banked it in.
He wasn't so certain about that. Looked at Greg and I as if to say, did you think I wanted to bank it?
No, T-Mac. But it counts.
It counts. And yeah, he did. He looked right at two of us as if to say, I got it going tonight.
He doesn't drive as much as he used to early in his career, but he's got great range. Look at that again for three more. 11 quick points for T-Mac.
Well, I think if you're...
Madrid inside Mutombo. The familiar hook. It goes.
Hayes came off with 12 points and 13 rebounds in 30 minutes of action.
Good ball fake by McGrady. Passed up a shot inside for a better one for Hayes.
From Tracy.
McGrady turns. Squared up beautifully and rattled it home. Tracy.
Well, he can
first
get a
bucket
shot.
Of the quarter.
McGrady. Yeah, he can get a shot because he's so long and he's strong too. Wiry strong. Houston may have to run everything through him to get something high percentage.
Now Prince back on McGrady. Now Ben Wallison. Giving him multiple looks. Four to shoot. He hoists and scores.
He's not going to miss them all. He's going to make a few. But the Houston Rockets will not beat the Detroit Pistons with Tracy McGrady shooting a forced jump shot with a hand in his face.
He is 6 of 12 from the floor. High screen from Howard. Tracy McGrady, a follower. That rattles home.
Tracy McGrady.
How about the soft touch and shooting that ball on the move as he was?
Rockets hanging in there on the board battle. They're down two. McGrady hits the three.
Tracy McGrady.
Now they say it's a two, a toe in the line. 51-44. McGrady and Evans fights it up, and he was fouled. It should be three free throws. But getting back to Chauncey Billups and his dishing ability.
And the fact that it didn't help anything. You know, it didn't put Juwan Howard at a bad position.
McGrady sticks the jumper, so it's 58-45. McGrady fights it up, a quick one, and he scores.
Tracy McGrady.
It's a two inside the line. It's showing that unlimited range, 60-57. Well, the Bucks on Wednesday and the Grizzlies on Friday. Next week on FSN. McGrady, hand in the face, didn't matter.
That is a huge part of the reason why Houston is in this game right now. McGrady, 28 points, having a big night. And Juwan Howard helping him now with 12 points.
70-65. T-Mac rising, Tayshaun right there. A bucket and a foul. You can't play defense any better on him.
Yeah, you know what you have to do if you possibly can right now? You have to try to make it.
McGrady on the attack. Two more. Tracy McGrady. He's got 11 in the third. 71-70 is the Piston lead. And a Piston called timeout. Ben Wallace this time picks up T-Mac. Goes opposite the screen, and he rattled it home.
Detroit tried to go zone that time with a man on the head to keep an eye on the ball handling Tracy McGrady, but it still didn't work.
T-Mac was just nudged as he helped sell that foul on Richard Hamilton. A veteran play by T-Mac, as you thought he was hit by a Mack truck. McGrady against Delfino. Carlos Over plays him to the right side. McGrady rising. And a 37 for T-Mac.
McGrady crosses over. And he was fouled by Maurice Evans. Fourth foul on Mo.
Foul number one, Johnson Phillips. Second.
You can see why Tracy McGrady earlier in his career really was unguardable when he was such a under four left. McGrady has missed three since returning. Goes inside. Couldn't finish. Yes, he did. He got a roll. And McGrady with 41. 92-90. Sheed is there to help. McGrady swoops, scores.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, and he had to really, really work for that because Ben Wallace was there providing some resistance. You know who he looked like on that shot? George Gervin. Just getting into the middle and getting a soft shot off in a crowd.
Pistons win! 33-5!